And just when I thought shit couldn't get no worse, here y'all go again, creating war crimes against food. Like, this shit look like something off of Fear Factor. She ain't even shake up the mustard. This shitting on the hot dogs? Like, damn. What type of nasty, sick-ass punishment is this? Like, what the fuck your kids do that's that bad that you gotta feed them motherfucking glizzy waffles? Like, oh yeah, you fucking up at school again, huh? Get the waffle maker.